Denair Unified School District could become the first in Stanislaus County where a state trustee takes over operations. KCRA 3's Janet O is live in Denair, where a special meeting will be held tonight. So, Janet, why would the state need to step in here?
Well, Edie, since last December, the district and the Teachers Association have yet to come to an agreement on salary negotiations. And so tonight's meeting, held here by the Stanislaus County Office of Ed, will discuss the next steps of a state takeover.
Well, the district over the last 4 years has continued to spend money, continued to have low class sizes, and did not make the necessary salary adjustments. And the result of that was an $1 million loan from the county.
Interim Superintendent Walt Hanline says the district is now $600,000 in the hole. Teachers, as a result, have been asked to take an 11% pay cut.
They don't like our proposal. Then give us your proposal. They refuse to give us a proposal. They've said that publicly.
Barry Cole is the president of the Denair Unified Teachers Association.
We've been taking pay cuts for years, and the problems aren't getting fixed. Yeah, and for years we've been asking them to stop hiring while we've been in declining enrollment to keep hiring teachers, and we've been asking them to stop.
Cole said the district's financial mess starts at the top. The one thing teachers and the district agree on is coming to a resolution before a state trustee gets involved, something that could cost the district even more money. Meanwhile, educators say the ongoing mediations will not affect students.
Educationally speaking, no. We're not going to raise class sizes to the point of being ridiculous. We're not going to shut down transportation.
I am concerned, on the other hand, if you walk around the campuses, most of the teachers, they have, you know, good spirits, and they're here for the kids, and that's what's important.
We'll hear more from parents and students tonight at 6. Tonight's meeting is also, it begins the formal process of the state intervention. And I should mention, by the way, that there is no set deadline at this point for when the two parties need to reach an agreement before the state intervenes. Reporting live here in Denair, Janet O, KCRA 3 News.
Janet, thank you.